Hi everybody, it's Debbie, and I just wanted to take some time out of my schedule today, and I wanted to say that for me this is an exciting day, and I want to share some information that I've experienced, because I feel like if this can help you, or if this can help somebody that you know, it'll be so, it's such a good feeling for me to know that it has, okay? So today I'm going to call this my 1 year anniversary of my health and wellness journey. This is the day that things have started for me. This is a day that I've actually been able to mark on my calendar and say, this is when I made a decision, okay? So I made a decision that I wanted to be able to get better, and through a technology that I was actually introduced, which is a wearable technology, I have actually been able to achieve some really cool things. So first of all, I want to tell you that I was kind of a hot mess. I had a very interesting situation, work-related, you know, lots of pain in my legs and my feet and my arms and my neck and my back, because I am a hairstylist, and so that can actually bring a lot of different things. So literally a hot mess, okay? And I was introduced to a technology that actually helps work with your body, and it actually helps you to feel better, and it work in the areas that your body needs to, so you can be the best version of you. And what that is it's a technology that is actually worked in either a patch that is a little tiny patch that looks like this inside a package I've got here. This one is actually a rum patch, and I'll explain that in a second. But there, this square little patch, we also have a patch called HPT, and we also have a patch called Neurovax, and one called Metapatch. And all these do different things for your body. One right here I have is for immunity, and I'm wearing that right now to help boost my immunity. But what happened was I started originally wearing a thin little insole in my shoes like this, with the technology back here, and a pair of socks here, okay, that have the technology here. And then also a thicker pair of soles that I actually decided to put into my workout shoes. And so immediately, within a very short period of time of wearing this, I started to feel better. I started to not have the aches and the pains in my legs that I did after working. The pain in my feet with the bunions I have. The pain in my arm that I have from the carpal tunnel. And I started to think to myself, what else is there? What is this? And I started to research it. And so I realized that what it was doing in making my body actually communicate better with my central nervous system, which in fact then had my body do the work. Okay. So basically, it's not all about just putting the technology on myself. It was about having my body do the work and actually communicate with my brain. And so a lot of times I think that we take for granted what we have, okay, what we're doing and what we have, and we need to take care of ourselves better. And by doing so, we need to eat better, we need to drink more water, and we need to exercise, and we need to do all these great things. But sometimes we don't have the vehicle, or we don't have what it can, the right thing to actually add into our like profile, okay? So me finding this wearable technology was like a blessing, okay? It's helped me also transform with my workout. I've lost over 20 pounds, which, okay, I did have to work out, okay? It wasn't like I put the tech on my body and I lost the weight. That wasn't it, okay? I had to work out, but what it did do for me is it helped me to achieve and strive for goals that I was setting for myself, and I was able to obtain that. So why am I here today to tell you all this stuff? I'm here because I want to share this with you. If you ever think of something that you do that you really share with another person, I ate at a restaurant, it was so good, I bought this lipstick, it was amazing, I loved how it stayed on. You know, women do this, men do this, we talk about different things that we've done. You know, maybe a guy is going to be like, oh man, I went and played golf at this great golf course. It's you're sharing with people. So today I'm sharing this with you, and I'm sharing you about a technology that can help you. It can also help other people that you know. You know, I have witnessed and seeing people who have had help in their stress, their anxiety, neuropathy, better balance, all different things that have been great. And also in pain management. You know, for me, when I talked about the pain a minute ago, about how many things that I have experienced, how many things that I've actually been able to work through. I used to take Advil like it was like, I don't want to say like candy, but I would take it so much because of the pain I was in. So me wearing this technology, a little small little change in what I'm doing, I want to tell you guys that the pair of socks and the thin insoles and the thicker insoles that I have, the original ones that I got back a year ago, I still have. I have the socks on my feet right now. I have one of the insoles in my one pair of shoes I'm wearing right now. I just did a workout and they're good. So I guess what I want to say is that how many times do we buy something that we spend X amount of money on, you know, anywhere from, you know, women, we can spend on lipstick, we can spend on makeup, and it's pricey and we're done with it within a month. And here at where I'm utilizing something that is helping me, I'm getting so much mileage out of it. This product and this technology is so affordable, it's unbelievable. But I want to also tell you, I'm not trying to paint a picture that everybody can actually have a good experience. Everybody can, but you don't know what it's going to be. You don't know what it's going to address in your body. It may actually just help you, like I talked about, like if you were to choose to wear one of the patches boost your immunity. Today, hello, we have many things we're up against. I feel like I'm the best version of me and I'm able to fight off certain things. Okay, so and I also want to mention that we have some technology that actually will help with sleeping. Okay, some people are taking sleep aids and the kids that can't sleep at night, it helps you to get into a better, you know, REM sleep. That's amazing. Okay, but I want to tell you that this technology for me is a 24/7 situation. I'm wearing the insoles during the day, I'm sleeping with the socks, and I'm doing a 24/7 result. I'm getting a 24/7 result because I'm using it all the time. And if you choose that you want to find out more information about this, I got to tell you, please reach out to me. Today is a holiday in the USA and also in Canada, but it's also a cool holiday that the company has thrown out a promo, and they've thrown out a promo that if you buy three items, you're literally going to get five more items for free. Okay, so today's the day to think about it, but you guys, think about Christmas and holidays. You know, the socks that I showed you a second ago are more sporty. They have socks that come in all different kinds of things, like different, like textures and patterns, and there's so much that they have. And why not take care of yourself and do something for yourself that can help you? Again, I did say something too about stress and anxiety. If you know people that are dealing with stuff like that, this technology can help work in that. You know, real quickly, the technology helps put your body into homeostasis, which helps your body actually perform at its best version of you. So again, I talked fast though, I know, but I wanted to say that I was so excited. This morning I woke up and I'm thinking, wow, this is my 1 year anniversary that I made that decision to try some stuff. And from that time till now, look at how much I've been able to do and how good I feel, but also at the same time, not only make myself feel better and feel like I can have achieved better health and wellness, I've done it with something that's so affordable and I still have all the originals. These are brand new right here, but I have all the originals and I'm still utilizing it. So the value is like amazing. The technology is amazing, and I just hope that this, if you see this and you know there's somebody out there that it can help or yourself it can help, reach out to me. I'm happy to get with you and explain more. All right, you guys, and with that, have a fabulous day. If you're working or not working today, just make it a great day, and this is going to be a shareable video, and you'll be able to reach me, okay? Just PM me in the comments, in my comments, ask me, and I'll PM you any information is what I wanted to say, okay? So anyways, with that, you guys, make it a great day and stay healthy.